and they may have accomplished exactly what they set out to do.
Well, the referee heard that shot and obviously thought that it was the Undertaker who knocked Bubba down with a chair. The chair was left laying in the ring. So the Undertaker and Kane get shafted out of the tag time.
Don't you find it warm?
Hey!
I mean, it's actually, it's hot. It is hot.
You know, it is hot in here.
You think it's hot?
Yeah.
You should take your jacket off then.
Well, thank you very much. I feel better already.
Just by doing that? So what's with Steph? I mean, really? Making uncalled for accusations, blah, blah, blah. It's like jumping to conclusions.
Well, Stephanie will jump to conclusions.
I'm going about it.
Hey, man. What's going on?
Now, listen, if this is about the match tonight, I mean, I really thought that in the interest of fairness that you and Triple H teaming
up. I love the match. Not about the match.
What?
I came to check on you.
You love the match?
Love it.
Well, I just didn't want you to think I was trying to screw you. Okay?
Yeah. You trying to screw me tonight? Vince, it's pretty obvious you're trying to screw somebody else.